I would say that it is going to be $4.99. I think that is a good price point for, I think, what they're saying. I mean, they're going to support 8K gaming. I'm not sure if 8K TVs even exist. I think they're out there.
Yeah, they do. They're expensive though. Not for us, they don't exist.
There's gonna be backwards compatibility with the PS4, so at least they're, you know, trying to dip their toes into that.
That's cool.
We're not zone out of
Oh, baby!
Oh.